Hi, Caleb here. This is just a really short video about the Lobster Shack at Two Lights in Cape Elizabeth, Maine. You know, you can spend a lot of money on lobster, and this isn't too cheap, but it's kind of fair, and it is in an amazing place. That allows you, after you have lobster, to walk around all these rocks and see tide pools and a little beach. And my wife and I went there recently, and I just wanted to show you it. So here we go.